Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of my Dragon Age Inquisition Let's Play, and we are on episode, I believe, 5, I think, and, what's this, Golden Nug. I don't know what the Golden Nug does. Alright, I just, got some schematics, apparently, that's pretty cool. What we need to do in this episode today, guys, we need to get more power, that way, we can, do these quests. We need 15, we got 7, and, I believe I have to go, you know, spend some power to, unlock more areas, and then do shit there, and, you know. So, we gotta go spend power to get power. Oh my god, dude, I'm getting so much shit. Oh my god, look at all this shit I'm getting. Look at all these schematics. Oh my god. I don't know where I'm going, I'm kinda just running around. I'm just looking at all these schematics I'm getting. Ooh, iron. Dude. Oh, this is kinda funny, dude. All the schematics, man. Holy shit. Oh, I'm just getting everything. I am getting everything right now, dude. Holy fuck. Alright, this is pretty awesome. I didn't realize I could do this. Alright,
we'll take anything that gives up.
Craft a weapon. Look at all this shit, dude. Look at all this shit. Oh, man. I don't know why it's... Oh, it's probably because I can't... I don't have the stuff to make them. Oh, I can make... Oh, those are just grips. Never mind. Alright, well, I need more crafting materials, apparently, so... You know, I don't... I didn't know what the Golden Nug did, but now I do. So now I have everything that I have on my other playthrough, which is pretty funny, honestly. Let's see if I have anything in here. It's black, so I'm doubting it, but we're gonna look anyway. Apparently I got nothing from that. Alright, well, we need to go to the war room. So, yeah. Jesus Christ, dude. So much stuff. This is actually kind of funny. Alright, sup, homie?
I've got a message for the Inquisition.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm having a hard time getting anyone to talk to me.
Give me the message.
What's
up, homie?
We've got word of some Deventer mercenaries gathering out on the Storm Coast. My company commander, Iron Bull, offers the information free of charge. If you'd like to see what the Bull's charges can do for the Inquisition, meet us there and watch us work.
Alright, we welcome to help, man. Let's do it.
We're the best you'll find.
Alright, meet Iron Bull at the Storm Coast. Alright, well, it looks like we're gonna go do that then. Alright, I'll probably be getting schematics for the next half hour here. Or the entire video, I don't know yet. But, goddamn. Alright, we are at the war table. Ooh, I can, do something here. Secrets. I don't want any of these, man. We'll do arcane knowledge, I guess. That's fine. Alright, let's, get these. Get my rewards for this shit. Alright, Feraldi and Captain Longsword. Okay, cool. Secretion of Andraste. 47 gold. Cool. Is that it? Nope, we still got this one. Red Jenny says drop and grab. Alright, 30 influence. Nice. Alright, Grey Warden treaties, strange chalk markings. Okay. What's that? Okay, that's the Storm Coast, so we're gonna do this shit then. Alright, Grey Warden treaties. Josephine, go do your work. What's this? Strange chalk markings. All right, Liliana, go do your thing, homie. Let's see what we have. All right. Is that it? The red heart available. All right, we'll just... do that right now. Boom. All right, red heart. The Chantry remains. Can I send him to go do that? Yes, I can. All right, Colin, go do your thing, homie. All right. Now, they're all on their missions, so scout the Storm Coast. All right, boom. New area unlocked. Yes, venture forth. All right, Sarah. No, I don't want Cassandra. I want Blackwall and Solas. Boom. All right. And the infamous black screen. Hip, hip, hooray. Hip, hip, hooray. I love the black screen and it loves me. Fucking hate. There we go. The Friends of Red Jenny. The Friends, don't poke them. It's tempting because what else can you do? But don't. Never know what you get because Red Jenny, she's been around a long time. Blah, 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 blah. I never have enough time to read this shit. But it's probably in a codex somewhere if I really wanted to, so. It's all good, man. Oh, hurry the hell up, man. Let's do this. Come on. All right, there we go.
Your worship.
Hello.
For what it's worth, welcome to the Storm Coast.
Thank you.
I would have sent word sooner, but our efforts have been delayed.
Well, that sucks.
How so?
There's a group of bandits operating in the area. They know the terrain.
That's not
and
good.
Our small party has had trouble going up against them.
Well,
some of
do
our
better.
Soldiers went to speak with their leader. Haven't heard back, though.
All right, I'll look into it.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you, Your Worship. That's a relief.
No problem.
The soldiers didn't have an exact location for the bandits, but they were starting their search farther down the beach. With all this fuss,
yeah,
we haven't been able to conduct a proper search for the... Well, good luck. And...
Alright. Alright, 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 alright. What's this? You are the Inquisite Requisition Officer. And you just glitched. Okay, what's up?
Word for you.
Give me the report. Let me get this requisition, homie. Alright. Serpent stone and iron is what I need. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Oh, you know what? Let's see. Quest map. We're gonna go do this first. Meet Iron Bull at the Storm Coast. So that's what we're gonna go do. Because it's right here. And Iron Bull's awesome. Okay, and bad guys. Kaboom! Fire! Yay! Alright. Oh, I have an electric staff. I forgot about that. Fireball! Yeah, you didn't like that, did you, bitch? Kaboom! Alright, they do not like that. We're just gonna do one of those. Man, these guys are fucking eating. Holy shit. No, how about you don't? How about you don't? Yeah, fuck you. Don't be coming at me with that sword bullshit. Fireball! Damn it, you didn't die. Oh man, he's almost dead. Boom. Game over. Alright, there we go.
Sup? Stand down. Krim, how'd we do?
Five or six.
Alright, Iron
Chief.
Bull.
No dead.
That's what I like to hear.
I don't know if that's
Let
a guy or a girl. I honestly have no idea.
Casks.
That's a girl voice, but it's like a guy.
So
I don't know.
Huh?
Yes, I am.
Come on, have a seat. Drinks are coming.
Fuck yeah. This was impressive.
I am. Not before my drink, though.
Yep, drinking's always important.
I assume you remember
I can relate to this man.
My lieutenant.
Good to see you again.
Sup?
Throat cutters are done, Chief.
Already. Have him check again. I don't want any of those Tevinter bastards getting away. No offense, Krem.
None taken. At least a bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you, Canary, right?
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
You definitely seem useful, man.
They are, but you're not just... You need a frontline bodyguard.
Hell yeah.
Whatever. And there's one other thing. Might be useful. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
Only a little.
They're a Kunari.
I'd go closer to spies. But yeah, that's them.
Alright, this dude's part of an organization.
The Ben Hasra are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble everywhere. I've been ordered
to know, man.
But I also get reports from Ben Hasrath agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
Alright, good shit, man. You're hired. Let's go.
Alright, you're in.
Excellent. Krem, tell them in to finish drinking on the road.
What about the casks, Chief? We just opened them up with axes.
Why would you open a cask with an axe, dumbass? That's your own fucking fault. Shit.
We'll meet you back at Haven.
Alright, man. See you there. Actually, I can take him right now. Sarah. Blackwall. Iron Bull. Confirm. Alright, quest completed. I'm gonna give my homies some stuff here. Blackwall, I got a weapon for you. Let's see, 62 DPS, what's the, this one? 67? Alright, do it. Alright. Well, that's as good as it's gonna get, I guess. Actually, wait, can I give Sarah some armor? Maybe? Armor. Can I give you any? Huh. Okay, you can have that. Sweet. Alright. Alright, there we go. I don't know what to do now. There was a thing to do. Alright, all this stuff here. Alright, we'll do, I guess we'll advance to the rendezvous point. So, alright. Let's go advance to the rendezvous point. Wherever that might be. Now, this is a really fucking shitty beach, by the way. Just saying. I would not... You know, I wouldn't really want to spend some time on this beach. It's all rocky and shit, but these are, like, cool, like, rock formations, but... Yeah. I don't know. But we gotta climb all the... God damn it, we gotta climb all the way up this fucking hill, and I keep getting stuck on rocks. For whatever goddamn it, Jesus Christ. Quit getting stuck on rocks for crying out loud. Alright. Discovered the Great Cove. Alright. Alright, that must be the rendezvous point. Let's see. I'm looking for like some rocks, some metals. I ain't finding none, though. Oh,
those
we got
banditos.
Woohoo! Ooh, that took off almost all your health, boy! And that did take off all your health. How about you don't? Look at your stupid outfit. Ooh, wrecked. Ooh, wrecked! And there's a wolf. Is that a wolf? Because it looks ugly. No, that's a dog with armor. Dead. Alright. Sweet. Now let's loot these bitches. Velveteen. Alright. What we got here? We got Velveteen. And what's here? Prayer stones. Okay. Well, might as well loot this barn or whatever this is supposed to be. Is there anything in here? Yes, there is. Oh, there's two things. What's in here? Firm bow grip and a raider hatchet. I'll take the raider hatchet to sell. Might as well. What's in here? We got a Kunari battle axe, a shocking staff, and a hand hammer. Alright, cool. Let's equip some of this shit. Is this better than what I got? Nope, it is the exact same thing. Alright. Oh, wait. Did I get a bow for you? No, I did not. Okay. Blackwall, how about this hand hammer? Nope, that's worse than what you got. Alright. God damn it. There we go. Iron bull, how about this? Is this better than what you got? No. It is not. What do you have? 94. DPS. And this is... yeah, that's worse. So, fuck that, man. Alright. I thought I was at the rendezvous point, but apparently not. Let's loot this shit. Ooh, a fire staff. Is this better than what I have? Let's find out. Let's see, 22 fire damage. No, it's actually a little bit worse. So, fuck that. And we're gonna climb this ladder, and I think there's probably a bag up here or something to loot, maybe? No? And why the hell is that damn ladder there if there's nothing here? False fucking advertising, man. Fuck that. Alright, so, rendezvous point. Where is it? I thought I was here, but apparently not. Maybe I am. I don't know, man. Let me get that iron, though. Sweet. Alright. It says... advance to the rendezvous point. Alright. We gotta find them. I thought they were here. But maybe not. I don't know. I'm kind of getting mad because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. It's been a long time since I've done this quest. It's been like 60-some hours to be exact. There's more banditos over here. I should probably kill them. I'm gonna kill them. Yeah, go fuck yourself, y'all. Have some fire. Hell yeah. How about you don't attack me? Kaboom! Wrecked! Ooh, wrecked again! Woo, boy, they just got fucked up. Alright, I don't know why this rendezvous point is not letting me rendezvous. I don't remember what the hell I'm supposed to do here. I am running around and I'm trying to figure this shit out because I don't remember. It's been a long time. Alright, iron. Sweet. Let me get that. Oop, serpent stone. Cool. Let me get that, too. What's this? More iron? Yes, it is. Okay, game. I'm where I'm supposed to be, but I don't know what the hell you're doing. What's this? More iron! Come on. There we go. Get it. Alright, got the iron. Now, why is this shit being so difficult? Huh?
You're good with that sword.
Oh, wow, thanks. I'm fucking stupid.
I see all that time on your own is giving you a firm grip.
I'm fucking retarded. Okay. Adventurer hat. Whatever, let's take it. Look at map.
It looks
all right.
Like the bandits have camped further along the beach.
What's this? Bandit notes. Okay. Anything else I'm missing? Yes. This.
If you're interested,
weighted dagger.
Like
I don't
we can
need
challenge
that.
Their leader.
They have traditions. These men were just following a code. If the Inquisition can win their loyalty, we could steer them on a better path.
Alright. Requisition Mercy's Crest to challenge the bandit leader. Oh, wait a minute. Hell yeah, dude. Let's challenge the bandit leader. Let's fucking go do that. I need to go to the camp and do the requisition thingy-majigger. So, yeah, this sounds like a plan. I did not do this in my main playthrough.
Nothing to report, sir.
So, I don't know what's going to come of this. I have no idea. I am in the dark here completely. But where's the requisition table at? Here it is. Mercy's Crest. Alright, this gives me one power as well, so sweet. Alright. Now I can... Wait, I gotta wear the Mercy's Crest? Okay. Inventory. Accessories. Does this do anything? Nope, it does absolutely nothing. Okie dokie. Well then. I guess we gotta run all the way back. Fight me, bitch. Really? I hit the damn tree? Son of a bitch. Alright, fuck off, dog. Bad dog. Fuck you. Go and die. Just die already. Come on, thank you. Kaboosh! Oh man, that fucked you up, boy. He just exploded! He just fucking exploded! Oh my god! Yes! Oh my god, I did not know that he could, like, you could fucking explode people. That was amazing. That was fucking amazing. I did not know that, and I am so happy knowing that now. Oh my god. Ha! Ooh, iron. Sweet. Oh my god. I hit him with all that electricity, and then Iron Bull just smacks him, and he just explodes into a million pieces. I can't get over that. That was amazing. Oh, God. Alright. Stupid fucking hill off all these fucking rocks, man. Alright, maybe if I jump. Alright, this just looks retarded now. Alright, made it. Hell yeah. I gotta challenge the bandit leader, though. We'll see how that pans out once I get there. I should be pretty close, I reckon. And I don't think I can get down from here. Hey, there's a bandit stronghold. But yes, I can. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, okay. That didn't hurt me as much as I thought it was going to. Alright, there's gotta be a safer way down. I guess there's not. Oh, wait, I'm okay, I'm okay. I didn't take any damage from that, I don't think. Alright, I'm wearing this crest, so are you guys gonna attack me, or...
Someone's come with a challenge.
Oh. Alright. So, where's this bandit leader at? Do I gotta talk to somebody? No? I don't know. So, where's this bandit leader? Oh, it must be you.
So you would challenge the Blades of Hatharion.
I represent the Inquisition.
Soldiers of the Inquisition.
You want justice?
Oh, look at you. Fucking, you're mad, bro. This dude can't fucking fight by his damn self. He has to get his stupid ass fucking dogs involved. That is not fucking very sporting. Yo, man, I need help with these stupid dogs. Kaboom, man, kaboom. Please explode again. Damn, he's not gonna explode. Oh, there he goes! He exploded! Yes! Ha! These dogs are eating. Fuck off, puppy. You're a bad dog. Fuck off, dude. Why are they eating so much? I don't get it. Dude, quit aggroing to me, though, man. Shit. Yes, I know about fucking health potions. Fucking game. Dude, fuck off. Sarah, help me with him. Thank you. Oh my. Why aren't you dying? Why are you eating everything? Die. Oh my god, that dog exploded. Hell yeah. When you kill something with electricity, they explode. I've come to the conclusion, and it's fucking awesome. Oh my god. Why can't I hit? There we go. Come on. Just die. Boom! Alright.
It's done. So long as the rest agree to play nice, right?
Who are you? Let's talk to you. Your What's work. Up?
The blades of Hazarion are at your service.
You're goddamn your right they are.
Here we are.
Sweet.
Nothing of note, your worship.
Alright.
I should go.
You know where to
I got move. Allies now. Cool. Alright.
You all right?
Now I get to go take everything cool that's here. What's this? Read that. Alright, what does this say? Let's go in here. Ah, Jesus, this is nothing but books, man. Oh, here we go. Here's some stuff that aren't books. Loot. Defender mail. Alright, inventory. We'll give that to, what's his face? Iron Bull. Armor. Alright, that looks pretty stupid. But whatever. We'll do that. Yeah, that sounds good. Alright. I don't know what my objectives are now. Is there anything to loot over here? There be a horse? And I don't see anything else to loot. Yeah. Alright. Let's see. Journal. Storm Coast. Alright. Well, this is the only stuff we have to do for the Storm Coast. So. Let's go look for the signs of the wardens, I guess. Might sure? as well. Alright. Well, now I got some bandit buddies. And, moving on, I guess. Gotta go find some warden things. And, hopefully some, good loot as well. I suppose I can close rifts or something. Yo, what is this?
That's badass.
Yeah, you're goddamn right
well,
it is.
We can watch, yeah?
Alright, dragon versus giant. Who will win? Who's going to win? Alright. Alright, this is super exciting, by the way. Alright, let's look at my quest map. Let's see where I gotta go. I gotta go all the fucking way over there. Okay, then. Now, how do I get past them? Can I go this way? Yes, I can. Alright, I don't want to get too close. I don't want to aggro into a fight with those guys, because I'll get fucked. And that won't be fun. Well, it'll be plenty of fun for them, but obviously not for me. Am I going the right way to get these things? I don't remember. It's been a long time since I've done this shit. So, my apologies. I think I'm doing all right. Perhaps. I appear to be getting closer to stuff, so that's good, I guess. I gotta find my way around this mountain, maybe? I don't know, let's consult the map again. Alright, yeah. I'm still going fine. Yeah, this big ass mountain thing's in the way, so. Looks like we can go up this way. Looks like a shortcut type thing or something. I don't know. Alright, Apostate's Landing. Alright. I discovered a new region. Cool. And we are right on top of a thing. Alright, that's cool. This looks like a warden camp. Alright, let's read this. From the Canticle of Transfigurations. I don't know what the hell that is. Okay. Alright, where's this warden camp thing I was supposed to do? That's over there. There's a landmark over here somewhere. Don't know how to get to it. Okay then. It's up there. Alright. Now, I got to find warden stuff. Not finding warden stuff. It's not helping my cause any game. Oh.
There must be something here.
Something's over here. Something's over here. Where? Ah, here we go. Alright. Oh, I didn't mean to get that. I wanted this. A Grey Warden's Journal. Okay. Grey Warden Treaties. Okay.
I think the Inquisition could benefit from this.
Did I just get that thing he wanted me to get? Yeah. But there's still another one. Okay, well, we need to go to that one now, which is... Okay, never mind. It's this way. I got all confused with the map positioning. Alright. I'll just ignore that landmark over there for now. It's not really important. What is that? That's like a cave or some shit, and there's gonna be some douchebag. What? I didn't want to get Summerstone. I didn't even know that was there. I was trying to jump, but I appreciate. Oh my god, I can't. Okay. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. I don't know why that hurt me. That shouldn't have hurt me. Alright, is any of these ways down safe? This one looks pretty safe.
Reminds
I'm
me
not
of
sliding.
The Helen, only colder.
Alright. And this other Grey Warden thing should be over here, I believe. Yep. Alright. All this fucking elf root. I don't know why I'm picking it up, but why not? Alright. Now we gotta find where the shit be. Serpent stone. I'll take that. Thank you kindly. Oh, here we go. Examine, alright.
Looks like several wardens were traveling together.
Alright, alright, alright. And now we need, god damn it, we need two more. Alright, let's find them. Is there gonna be a thing over here? Because there should be. There is not. But we got some serpent stone. Wait a minute, what's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? Why is this here? There better be some awesome in here. A claymore! That's what's in here. Thank you. Thanks, game. That was very fucking useful. I can't possibly appreciate that anymore. Iron bowl. A claymore is a little better than what you got. Okay, sweet. Oh, wait. I want to see what that accessory was I just got. Man, I'm just pressing the wrong buttons here. Alright, it was the Amulet of Constitution. Hmm. Okay, I don't think I need that anymore, so we're gonna put that, I guess. Or no. Fuck it, we'll just use the Life Ward amulet, whatever. YOLO! Alright, and my mouth is real. Oh shit. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it. Alright. My mouth is really fucking dry. I need some water. Ugh, alright, that is so much better. Alright, carrying on. We got two more of these things to do before I end the episode. There's an enemy. And now the enemy's not here. Oh, and he's back. What kind of enemy is it? It's a fucking bear! Hello, bear. Alright, I'm just gonna sit on this rock and fucking hammer him with damage. With whatever the fuck I got. And everybody's low health because this bear is fucking tanking. Alright, that bear is eating. I don't know. The bear's not really weak against anything, I don't think. Ooh, looks like he's almost dead, though. Almost dead, almost dead, almost dead. I'm gonna make this bear explode, man. Damn it, that didn't kill him. Son of a bitch. That didn't kill him either. God damn it! I wanted to watch the bear explode, but whatever. Codex unlocked, bear. Alright, Spindleweed. I don't know why I picked that up, but... Alright, which way do I go? Do I have to go around, or which fucking way do I go? Because I don't know. Let's try going this way, I guess. Alright, this looks correct, because I see a little path. So I'm gonna assume this is correct. I hope. Come on, go. And there's another fucking bear, man. Oh my god, climb the stupid rock, you son of a bitch. Alright. I need to go up here now. I wish I could avoid that bear, but I don't think I can. I think he's gonna wanna fight me. 1v1 fight me, IRL, bro, you fucking what, mate? Alright, it's nearby. But I guess I do have to fuck up that bear. And he is exactly where I needed to go. Will he just, like, leave me alone? I don't think he will. Alright, examine that. Grey Warden's journal. And what's this? Alright, take that. Cool. Got some whiskey. What's in here? Belt of melee defense. Okay. Dude, more shit. Ooh, wait. Loot that. Miniature throne. Neat. Wait, what? What else? What am I missing? What? Oh. Warden Commander badge. Good fight. Alright. I don't want to fight this bear, man. Don't make me do it. And I have to fight the bear. Technically, the bear's running away. So... he's gonna go chase the goat. Alright, that was fine with me, man. Alright. Grey Warden's journal.
What do they do when
loot that. What do we got in
anyway?
Here?
Following Constitution. About.
Fucking bear!
They're searching for someone.
Are you gonna fight
me? Have you heard of the warden they're talking about?
All right, where is this other thing I have to get? Because I don't know, but there's a camp, and I'm gonna go fucking establish the shit out of this camp.
Whoever he is, he's drawn the wardens away from here.
All right. Where is it? It's probably over there in that clearing. Yep, there's a thingy for it. Alright. That bear can fuck off. I ain't dealing with him. And I'm gonna go establish this camp. Before I do anything further. And there's another bear! Come on! Fuck off. Bears are annoying because they eat. Alright, supplies replenished. Alright, peep the journal real quick. Oh, wow, dude. Okay, I got both Storm Coast artifacts. There's Hinterlands, Western Approach, Fallowmire, Empress de Leon ones, and okay. Well, I can't get the Empress de Leon ones until way, 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 way later. So, yeah, I got all the Grey Warden things. Is there anything else on the Storm Coast? Other than the Iron Survey. Alright, we'll fill this requisition. It might as well give me one more power. Boom. Boom. Alright, Storm Coast Geological Survey done. One power. Alright, that is done. Oh. Alright. Now, before I end the episode, we're going to try and figure out what we're going to do for the next episode. The Fallowmire. Probably not that one. Visit a potion loadout station. Okay, that's fucking easy. We can probably just go and do the Hinterlands ones again. Go back there and do that farm shit, I guess. But, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go do that potion thingy real quick. World map. We're gonna go back to Haven. And, yeah, I'm gonna do this potion thingy, and that will do it for this episode. So, yeah. I think I have to go to the Alchemist, which is on the other side of Haven from where I spawn in at. I think. I don't remember, man. I really don't. I don't remember where the hell he is. I'm just gonna pull up the map and look for a little diamond thingy. Since that's not my active quest. And it's so simple, I'm not even gonna bother setting it as active. So, yeah. Black screen, ladies and gentlemen. Black screen. Come on, game. I'm sick and tired of your bullshit. There we go. Alright, we're going to consult this map. And the Alchemist is... Nope, that's not the Alchemist. Quartermaster. Blacksmith. Apothecary. Alright, that's where we go. What's that? Special shipments, nothing. Okay, like I said, Apothecary is all the way on the other side of Haven, so we'll make our way there. We're gonna go and stop and talk to... we're gonna stop and talk to, I'm going the wrong way. I can't think of her name. Sarah. So that's what we gonna do. Because it's kind of on the way. Because it's like right here. Oh, we can loop that. Cool, what do we got? Serpent stone, neat. Alright, open. Sarah.
Ready for waiting.
Ooh, the bard singing a song.
You apparently have a lot of...
Again, it hasn't changed.
Alright, that's all.
It's all good.
Alright. 5 out of 21 songs collected. Okay, well, obviously the game's telling me I need to spend more time in bars, hanging with bards. So, whatever. I don't know. I forgot where the hell I was trying to go with that, so, oops. This is the Apothecary. Upgrade potions. Alright, is that thing done? Map potion. Jar of bees. Look at all these grenades, man. Jar of bees. Hell yeah, man.
Thank you for hurrying with the potion.
Alright, mixing potions. Quest completed. Alright, that was easy peasy lemon squeezy. Alright. And, I think that's all I said I wanted to do. And, we'll go back to, the Hinterlands in Monday's episode. So, yeah. I saved the game here. Not the thing I wanted to click on. Save the game. Alright, boom. Alright, guys, that is going to do it for episode 5 of my Dragon Age Inquisition Let's Play. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys again on Monday. So, once again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later. So, bye-bye!